Belle spilt it all over my pillow. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I wanted to talk to you guys about this new collection I happened to stumble upon. It's by Hard Candy. It's their Marilyn Monroe collection, and I'm absolutely obsessed with it, mostly because of the packaging. The packaging is just so adorable, and I'm sure you guys have all been drawn in by some product or other that the packaging was just too cute to pass up, and that's kind of what happened with me with this collection. So I went a little crazy and I bought everything in the collection, but I thought I would share it with you guys. I have used these products already, tried them out on myself, used them for a couple months or whatever, because I'm a little late to the game uploading this video, but I would still wanted to talk to you guys about it because I do think some of these products are definitely worth checking out. Some not so much, but others definitely. So I want to share those with you guys. So let's just jump right on into it. So they came out with a few new lippy products in this collection. Absolutely love them. They came out with two lip stains. These are called their Syrup Kiss lip stains. They came out with the signature red and the rose kisses. I'm wearing the rose kisses today. Love it. So nice. They feel so good on. It's like cooling. So when you put it on, it's like cool to the touch. It's so nice. I don't feel like I'm wearing anything. So that's really nice. I like that about them. And the colors are just super pretty. And I will do swatches for you so you can see. But they're so pretty. I love these. I would definitely recommend. Packaging is super cute. Love the packaging on all of these products. Everything has her face on it and her signature and these beautiful freaking roses. Love that. The other two products that they came out with, lippy products, is these tinted lip balms. Love these. So nice. They're not very pigmented because they are tinted lip balms, but they're so nice. Love them. Love the packaging on them, as I have one upside down. This one is strawberry, as you can tell by the strawberries on it. And this one is coconut rose. I love the coconut rose. I think this one is my favorite. Would probably go back for more. Love that pop. Love that pop. I don't know what it is about that sound, but it's just so like satisfying. So there's the rose. Freaking beautiful. Gorgeous. Love it. Of course, swatches will be done with everything that I have shown you. Of course, always, will always do that because I think it's nice to see what the product looks like on skin, like on somebody. Like, I like that. Okay. Anyway, so this is the, that one's not as satisfying. No, I mean, it's still got a pop, but it ain't that satisfying. So this one is the strawberry. Super cute. Love that. Love that. So it's like, so you got the tinted lip stains and then you got their companion tinted lip balms. Super nice. Love them. So great. Totally recommend the lip balms. And the lip stains. Totally recommend. You should pick them up. So they came out with a few face products. They came out with this setting spray. It is their Rose Drench Toner and Refresher with Hyaluronic Acid and rose water. I actually really like this. I love the scent of it. It smells like roses. It smells really good. I love this. I absolutely love the packaging. It's amazing. I do really like this a lot. Although I'm not a big fan of the ingredient list, it does have a lot of fragrance in it. So that might be a no-go for you, but I do really like the way that it smells and it does feel really nice on the skin. So I do like this. Probably won't repurchase it again, but I like it. Granted, just so y'all know, I'm not like a huge expert on makeup, so disclaimer. Let's just do that disclaimer right now. So I really love makeup. I'm a huge fan of makeup, avid fan of makeup, but I also don't know a lot about it, so I'm learning as well. So if you guys, like, if I'm saying something that is totally wrong and totally off book or whatever and I don't know what the hell I'm talking about, definitely correct me in the comments because I'm still learning, you know, like, I like to play around with it, I like to learn about it, but I also, I don't know everything, and yeah, so I'm still learning about everything as well, but I do like sharing products with you, and just sharing products that I like, and what I don't like, kind of just to give you an idea of what you might want to try, so just, yeah, definitely down in the comments below, if I get anything wrong, just let me know. Be nice about it though, like, I'm still human, I still got feelings, like, y'all don't gotta be rude or mean or anything, like, we people, okay, like, send love my way, correct me when I'm wrong, but send love, okay, that's all I ask, okay, cause I still got a heart, I still got feelings, I'm just like y'all, I'm just like you, you know, so, just keep that in mind. When you are commenting on my or anyone else's videos, like, just keep that in mind. Like, we all still have feelings and we hurt too. So don't be mean in your comments to anyone on any video that you do, or like any comment on any video, because that can really hurt some people. And you just gotta be nice. Like, send love and kindness out into the world. Don't be mean towards people, especially people that you don't know. Like, yeah, you may watch me or you may watch other people on YouTube, but that doesn't mean that you have any right to sit there and criticize and judge and be mean to them just because you don't know them. If you don't like them, that's fine. Don't watch their stuff. You don't gotta send negativity out into the world. That's why the world is such a hateful place right now, because there's just so much hate and negativity. Like, we don't need that. We need to grow and learn to be positive and to send love and share our love and kindness with others. And I really stand by that. I just always send love and kindness. Just be kind. That's all you gotta do. If you can't be kind, then just don't say anything at all. It's really not that hard, to be honest. But anyway, this is a strawberry face serum. I do like this. I don't know, it's okay. It does smell like strawberries, like artificial strawberries. So if that's not a thing that you are about, then I would not go for this. I do like the whole packaging, like the pumping action. Like, I like that a lot. Also, it feels really nice on the skin. It does feel kind of moisturizing and it's a little tacky, which is kind of good if you're wearing it under your makeup, so it kind of holds your foundation in place. So that's nice, you know? Yeah. I do like wearing this under my foundation. The one thing that I hated, absolutely hated in this entire collection was this. This is the dry shimmer oil. Hated this. It's the same packaging as the other with the pump on the top. You push the button and bing, bada boom, there you go. Hate this. Hate this so much. You have to shake it every time you use it because it does separate. But I just felt like it was too much. It was just doing too much. Like, there was just too much glitter and it was like chunky glitter. And like, I tried wearing it on my body, tried wearing it on my face, and it just was not. It looked like I laid down and rolled in some freaking gold sparkly glitter. That's what it looked like. And I just couldn't get with it. I couldn't do it. I just did not like it. This was not the one. Do not like this guy. Do not recommend this guy. I mean, maybe it works for other people, but for me, it did not work. So, did not like it. I personally would not recommend. This was a no-go. Hated it. Hated it. So, we have two powders by them. We got the Luminizing Body Powder. Love this. It's a super natural kind of highlighter. I really like it. It's a loose powder. That's what it looks like. It's just so pretty. It's so pretty. I love this to death. They also came out with a translucent powder as my, you know, like the dust. Yeah. They also came out with like a translucent powder. I actually really like this one a lot. I love this to set my face. Love this so much. I would buy more of this. It's just so nice and velvety and smooth and just gorgeous. Love this. Love the packaging on both of these. And I love how, like, if you can see, like, this one, since it's like the luminizing one, the rose is like gold. I love that. I think that's such a cute little detail. It's all about the details. All about the details. Just think it's super cute. Moving on to the eye products. So they came out with three liquid liners. They came out with a black, rose gold, and a blue metallic. Love the blue metallic. The black is blacker than black. Beautiful. Rose gold is super pretty as well. I love these. They are great. You pop them open. Whoa. You pop it open, and then the liner is actually in here. It's like a paint pen. You gotta shake it. That is the one thing I hated about them, actually, because in the process of applying them, it was like my brush would dry out and it would take forever to get the ink back into the actual brush. And I felt like it would have just been easier if the liner was in this little paint pot thing. Like, that just makes more sense to me. The idea is cool. Just, it did, personally for me, it did not work. And it happened with all of them. I also bought a bright neon yellow one that's not in the Marilyn Monroe collection, but same thing. It would like dry out and it would just, you know how many times you gotta shake this bad boy for the freaking ink to come into the freaking brush so you can brush your fucking, excuse my language, sorry. So you could brush the freaking liner on your eye? Ridiculous. That's ridiculous. That's so annoying. Like, I don't wanna have to sit there and be like, is it ready yet? No. How about now? No. That's annoying. That is annoying. I'm sorry. Can't get with that. Love the colors. And when they actually work, they're great. When they don't work, annoying. So use at your own risk. I mean, I wouldn't buy these again. I might buy the black because the black was really nice. I think I could put up with the shaking for the black. Maybe. But I don't know. That's up to you. Yeah. And the last product that they came out with, also for the eyes, and I would totally recommend these because they are bomb. They are amazing. They are their precision brow pencils. They come with like a medium dark and then like a light medium. I love these. They are so great. So they come with spoolies, you know. They come with the spoolie, which is amazing. I love when a brow pencil comes with a spoolie because it's just like, throw this in my bag and I got everything I need. So great. And then the actual pencil is so tiny. So like when they said precision, they were not kidding. So you can really get into those little brow hairs and just like make your own little brow hairs with these. They're so great. So nice. They're so nice that I actually bought two of these because I lost one and I was really upset about it. So I had to buy another one. So nice. Love them. Recommend. I do recommend these. These are so great. I would say that they were a dupe for something, but I don't really know. So I'm not going to say that. But so great, so nice, love them, would recommend. Definitely try these and the lip balms. If you try anything out of the entire collection, I would try the brow pencils and the lippy products because they are great. They're my favorites by far. All the products that y'all should try, brows, make sure you pick those up because those are actually pretty freaking dope. Like them a lot. The lippy products, yes, those are 10 out of 10. Love them. So good. Translucent powder, I would also pick up. Highlighter, that's up to you. Out of everything else, though, the serum, it's okay. Probably won't purchase it again. It was all right. It's okay. This is okay as well. I love the smell of it. I love roses, so I love the smell of it. But, probably wouldn't purchase that again either. The one thing I would not get, would not recommend, would tell you to stay away from, this freaking dry shimmer oil. Freaking hate it. Don't like it. Like, no. What were they thinking with this? I don't like it. It's bad. So bad. Don't. Like, can I just? Let me just. Okay? So we go put some on. Gonna put some on. Yeah? Put it on. Look at that. What is this? I freaking hate this. It's so bad. Like, you can see every individual glitter. What is that? That's... Oh! About spilt it all over my pillow. I'd have been so mad. Like, I just, no. No, no, no. And like, look at that. Oh, I can't even see it. Can you see that? Ugh. And the more I rub it in, like, it's just... Like I said, may have worked for somebody else. I hated it. It was bad. Alright, so that is the end of the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed the Marilyn Monroe Collection by Hard Candy. I definitely have some of my favorites. I definitely have some of my not-so-favorites. But... y'all just need to try out the collection yourself and make your own decisions, make your own opinions, figure out what you like, what you don't like. But yeah, all I can do is share with you what I like, you know? So yeah, there's that for you. I hope y'all enjoyed, and if you did, comment, like, subscribe, you know the drill. And as always, I will see y'all in the next one. Bye, guys.